Okay, we're just gonna try a new demon. It's a demon zoo that I played before, and I have a warlock quest that I'm gonna try right here. Just win two games, get 40 gold for, and I definitely wanted to try warlock again to ladder in the wild ladder. So we're gonna try it. Let's look at the deck real quick. The try. All right, good. My volume is good. Everything's good. Look at this. These new cards pop up every once in a while. I don't know why. Like for example, yesterday I had no like notifications for new cards when I shut down Hearthstone, and now when I open up Hearthstone, I have new notifications for new cards showing up. And yeah, very interesting. Very interesting. All right, so. Here's the new demon. I call it new demon, but basically, I'm just adding a couple of cards here. I'm adding Crystal Weaver, two of them, because they buff your demons, give them 1/+1. I used to have Bane of Doom in this deck. I'm going to change it to Demon Heart. Two reasons. Number one, it deals 5 damage to a minion if I want to kill a minion off the board, because basically, any zoo type deck is really a control deck. You're flooding the board with demons, removing their demons. Flooding the board with minions, removing their minions, and then using that advantage, playing with that kind of advantage. But Demon Heart will give a demon +5/+5, and even if it's just a imp, that 5/+5 will be a 6/6 for 5 mana, and that's pretty good. So that's why I'm gonna put Demon Heart in instead of Bane of Doom, even though Bane of Doom is 2 damage and gives me a random demon, and the random demon can be very good sometimes, especially in wild. I think this card's much better, especially in the current meta where I can deal 5 damage to a minion and remove it, things like that. And of course, if I need a demon, upgraded to +5/+5 to kill another minion and survive, that's an option I have also. So a little bit of flexibility with Demon Heart here. Bane of Doom had the same kind of thing going on. One Doom Guard, a Lotheb. This Cabal Trafficker, I'm gonna play it because at the end of the turn, it gives you a demon in your hand. And of course, with all the demon synergy in this deck, we're gonna go with it. Void Terror is in here for the Nerub, for an a Nerubian activation, as well as Abusive Sergeant and Power Overwhelming. I only have one. I'm only doing one Flame Imp, so yeah, we'll see how it goes. So I have the quest for Warlock. We're just gonna play on the Wild Ladder. I'm not ranked very high. I'm down here at 19, so we'll see. We'll see what happens. And I have no sound. Let's turn up some sound, shall we?
Burns with holy fire.
Your soul shall be mine.
Playing as a paladin, it's probably buff paladin, right? So I'm gonna take off the void collar, see if we can get something smaller, like maybe a okay. We're just playing the Nerubian Egg on 2, Imp Gang Boss on 3, just going curve here, and we'll see how many times he buffs things, if he's even playing a buff paladin, which probably is. Could have played Mistress of Pain there.
Reporting for duty.
Mistress of Pain, that's right, I forgot to mention Mistress of Pain is in this deck because it's a demon and it heals. And with Demon Heart, or whatever that card is that I was looking at. Okay, we'll be able to kill this. Oh, okay. He's gonna kill it for me. All right. All right. We're gonna buff. We're gonna taunt our egg. Right now.
My shield for Argus. Reporting for duty.
So we want to play our Voidcaller because we have a demon in our hand, so we're going to do that. And this will be pulled out if he can kill the Voidcaller.
Reporting for duty.
So I think he's waiting for the combo. He's gonna have equality consecrate, you would think. So he's gonna kill the egg, he's gonna hit the egg, then do equality consecrate, and remove the board. Right, there we go. Oh, really? Okay, he did this in the wrong order. He should have hit the egg first. It's alright. He should kill this, yeah. So he waited for the combination. He didn't do it right. He should have hit the egg first. That's all right.
I can ease your pain.
Since he used the combo to get rid of my minions, I'm gonna just throw minions out on the board. He might have another consecrate in his hand. That's fine. I have 7 damage on board. All I need is 6 more. I have 4 right here. And this might give me some damage also, so we'll see. Wow, another True Silver Champion. So I just bumped my imps to 2/2s with Crystal Weaver.
Follow the rules.
He's gonna heal to 20. He's gonna kill off the Crystal Weaver. There you go. Mal'Ganis ended the game. Just do some wild laddering and then finish my quest here for Warlock. Give me 40 gold, whoopee ding. Put me up to 70. And then we'll just keep laddering that if at all possible.
Gul'dan versus Malfurion!
I must protect the wild.
Your soul shall be mine!
So we don't need any of this, although this combo here, this Knife Juggler Implosion is pretty good. So we'll just get rid of these two and keep these two. Play Knife Juggler on turn two. We have the coin. So we'll be able to coin out Implosion on turn three if he doesn't kill the Knife Juggler. We'll play this turn one. We'll play Abusive Charge in turn one. Let him deal with my card. Oh, this is an aggressive druid. This is Beast Druid. Alright, we're going to play the Haunted Creeper first. Because what's going to happen here is I can play Knife Juggler and get knives off the spider if he attacks with the panther.
Are you my master?
Okay, we're playing a C'Thun deck. Okay, so he didn't attack, so I'm going to do this anyways. Simply because it's too good not to. We don't have a demon in our hand, so we kind of need a demon here so I can play Voidcaller on turn 4. I mean, it's good enough to play on turn 4 anyways, but it'd be nice to have a demon in my hand when we do play it. On a C'Thun druid, we're gonna see if we can get to him before turn 10. At turn 10, we're gonna be afraid of C'Thun, and we're for sure gonna lose after turn 10.
By the power of Ragnaros, I have the power. Never mind, friend.
So play Voidcaller here on turn 4, because now we have Doomguard and Imp Gang Boss in our hand. And it would be nice. Oh, wow. Okay, so. Let's see what this does. So Swipe takes care of our board, and we get Cabal Trafficker.
That was a mistake.
Okay. Let's get this up here. We'll have Knife Juggler and Implosion combo here. That's Shield Bearer. That's fine. That's a 2-drop. Actually, it's a 1-drop, isn't it? Yep, it's a 1. Oh man, this is a combination of cards here. This guy's playing like all kinds of different cards.
Where shall I strike?
All kinds of different cards going on here. Ooh, look at the combo. Ooh, ooh. Yeah, we gotta do this. This is the best move by far.
My shield for Argon.
Remember, turn 10, we're going to be afraid. He's on turn 9 right now. His C'Thun's going to be, yeah, it's a 13-13 right now. And yeah, it's going to be pretty bad. If he draws Swipe, it'll be bad, too. I think I'm going to just do the combo right now.
So many possibilities.
in to the breach!
So he can kill the Cabal trafficker right now. There's swipe off the top. So I have 5, I have 9, right? So so I'll kill this. He can't kill it then, can he? No. Okay, so that might be a better play to buff this to 6-6, right? So 6-8. Yeah, I think that's what we're gonna do. And then we're gonna play and that's it. That's the game. I'll tell you what, Twitch has changed over the years. You know, I've been streaming to Twitch now for goodness. I mean, I started streaming to Twitch, you know, years ago. And I'm looking at my dashboard. And I'm getting a bitrate, like a live bitrate for my stream. And this is not something, you know, that Twitch has had for years, you know. And now all of a sudden I'm looking at my dashboard and getting a stream health bitrate. It's pretty funny. A lot of stuff going on my dashboard here. Anyways, let's keep going. Keep laddering on the wild. I remember the first time I tried to stream to Twitch, I downloaded XSplit. If any of you remember XSplit when it first came out as a beta.
Gul'dan versus Malfurion.
This is probably back in 2011, I'm thinking, like 6 years ago. And back then, it was Justin TV and Twitch. Justin TV was the parent, and Twitch was just this off, you know, off shoot from Justin TV, because what Justin TV said, okay, we have all these gamers streaming on our site, we need a separate, you know, division for just gamers, and that's when they came up with Twitch TV off of Justin. So, and now, as you know, Justin TV no longer exists, and Twitch TV has been bought out by Amazon. This has happened over the last couple years now, and but I remember back then when you had a Justin TV account, you could actually create a Twitch account, a separate Twitch account, just to broadcast your games. Or you could just broadcast your Justin TV account. It really didn't matter. And that was how it was back then. And I remember getting XSplit, and XSplit, you had to put your Justin TV account password to broadcast to Twitch. It was so funny. It was really weird years ago. Lutha. I think I'm gonna play. Do I play Egg here? Yes, I do play Egg because I have Power Overwhelming. Yeah.
As you
This is what, plus one. Yeah. Yes.
Total corruption! Total power!
Loth up next. Unless something drastic happens. He's on 8. Man, that's so bad.
So many possibilities.
At any price!
I can ease your pain.
That was bad. Did not like that play, but I didn't know what else to do. Wish I could have played Lotha, but he still would have played that card even if I had played Lotha, so it doesn't matter. Jade Druid, ladies and gentlemen, Jade Druid. Even on the wild deck. On the wild ladder deck. Listen to me. I cannot kill anything off this board. This is not good. If I can't get rid of this stuff, you know, he just keeps getting bigger. It's terrible.
I see you.
Where shall I sleep?
Put this apple on your head.
Get in there, fight, maggot.
Four, 8, 11. Yes, swipe looks like. He's killing the spider. Then I'll swipe. For sure. Right. Kill the egg. Here's swipe. About ready to concede. I think I'm gonna concede here. His wrath again. Oh. Let's get out of there. We don't need to be in that game. He was gonna have like he's gonna have gadgets in and then do his infinite jade idols. Oh, that was gonna be bad. As you may or may not know, there are fewer players on the wild ladder than there are on the standard ladder.
Gul'dan versus Magni!
For Cosmodan! Your soul shall be mine!
Hey, a Malkazar deck.
Legions I command.
Get in there and fight, maggot!
We have a Malkazar deck. This is a War Axe of the fiery kind. Oh, he didn't attack. Wow. Interesting.
I can ease your pain.
Okay, interesting. I guess you can see the play here. I'm gonna buff some of these, hopefully. There we go.
Total corruption. Total power.
Sever my wrath.
Cabal Trafficker next. If I can't kill him, that is. Let's see, I got 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, plus the 4 is 13, so I can't kill him just yet.
Mind if I roll need?
Gee, I wonder why he killed the knife juggler, huh? Anyone know? So yeah, 5, 6, 7, plus 4 is 11. I can't kill him, so that's fine. I'm not gonna give him a card.
At any price.
You gonna draw cards anyways. So I have a demon in my hand. Alright, he's gaining armor. Okay. Alright, I have 11 plus 4 is 15. Is that... that's lethal, right? 11 plus 4 is 15? Anyone? Yes.
My seal for Argus!
And we're still at 18. We're trying to get off the bottom of the ladder here. We're just trying a zoo deck using Crystal Weaver and Cabal Trafficker and stuff like that. And it's a aggressive deck, so it's not the control, you know, Reno, Kazakus, you know, all that stuff. It's just a straight up zoo deck, aggressive zoo.
Gul'dan versus Gul'dan.
It does have Mal'Ganis in it.
Your soul shall be mine. I am your nightmare.
Hmm. my Void Walkers. One of my better, one of my more favorite battle
buying or selling.
When he goes to attack, he says, as you command or whatever. It's pretty cool. So I'm thinking of a play next turn, but I think this is still my best move here. So now I get two knife jugglers and get two knives off the imp gang boss. There's Mortal Coil. Yep. I don't want to do that then, do I? Oh, going face. Oh, he's okay, okay. Yeah. Oh, he's playing Zombie Chow. Get Void Caller out there, just in case he pulls out Mal'Ganis. Yep, he's pulling out Mal'Ganis. Huh, interesting. Well, we're gonna kill that first. Actually, no, we're gonna do this.
My seal, put Argon.
Oh, nice. Very nice. I like it. I like it.
My shield for Argus.
Wow. Oh.
Soldiers of the cold dark, obey the call of Kel'Thuzad.
Kel'Thuzad makes an appearance. Now he has to clear off these minions. There you go. What? He went face. I don't understand. Let's see, 2, 4, 5. That's not gonna cut it, folks.
I can ease
your total pain. Corruption, total power.
Oh man, yeah, I'm not thinking. Kel'Thuzad brings him back. If I couldn't kill Kel'Thuzad, I might just go face. So, in other words, we were probably going to lose that one pretty bad. So we couldn't kill Kel'Thuzad. I needed Power Overwhelming there. So we had a Kel'Thuzad sighting.
Gul'dan versus Malfurion.
I must protect the one.
Your soul shall be mine.
Watching my bitrate is like funny. Alright, so I have an Imp Gang boss and a Void Walker out on the board. With a combined total of 7 health. That's very hard to get rid of, you know what I mean, on the first 3 turns. I mean, 7 health. So we're gonna play this right here. Alright, so now we have all kinds of buff mechanics here. We have a abusive surge, we have a power overwhelming, so anything Biggie puts out there.
Where shall I start?
Loth about there because he, you know, the druid's gonna have innervates and you know, the ramps and swipes and wraths and all that, and just, you know, don't let him play it. Living roots he can play, but what's it gonna kill? It's gonna kill an imp or an abusive sergeant for 5 mana. No, for 6 mana. That's not very efficient. And if he has anything like, you know, mulch, he can't play, what's the one called? Gain 4 attack this turn. Can't play that one. Can't play any of his small spell cards. And he's going to get hit here for 5, 6, 7, 8. This here, let's draw a card, and we'll put this over here.
This is apple on your head.
Time waits for no one.
Looks like he left.
Thank you.
I kill him here? 2, 3, 8, 9, 10. Yes, with a Doomguard I can, so let's do that. So.
Gul'dan versus Liadrin!
My hammer burns with holy fire!
Your soul shall be mine!
Do we keep one? Yeah, might as well. Nice, look at this curve, wow.
Ah. Hello, challenger.
Why do you call?
Shut up, challenger.
Reporting for duty.
I can ease your pain.
For sure, consecration. For sure. Oh, true silver champion. That was beautiful. That was beautiful.
Oh. will win. I concede.
Okay. He didn't know what was coming next, man. Oh. That would have been kind of bad. He was playing the, like, I don't know how you explain it. It's an anything deck, but it had all the, you know, the restore healths and, you know, control-ish type cards.
Gul'dan versus Anduin.
First priest.
Your life shall bring victory.
Your soul shall be mine.
Yeah, we'll keep it. We're gonna hope to get a demon here in one of these draws.
Get in there and fight, maggot!
That's not a demon. Haunted Creeper next.
Who's up for an adventure?
We'll kill this. he can kill that, yeah.
Get in there and fight, maggot! Step in my brain!
Haunted Creeper, then Defender of Argus. Oh, okay, okay.
Step in my brain!
He cannot draw cards because he can't heal, blah blah blah, all that good stuff, so I'm not worried about the Northshire Cleric being out on the board. Oh, okay. Killing that. Yep, yep. Right.
My shield for Argus.
Guess I have to try and kill this off, right? Yeah. I'm gonna play Voidcaller next because I have Crystal Weaver to turn after.
Do you have the artifact?
Oh, okay. It's an Elise deck. Nice. Very interesting. Oh, I could do it now, but nah, this, I have to play this now. Yeah.
From the void, I come.
All right, then I can get this. This. So sad. So sad.
I won.
Total corruption. Total power.
Let me change your mind.
Very nice, very nice. I have another one.
Let me check.
Yeah, he does. Ay, 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 ay.
My shield for Argus.
Yeah. All right, I think I'm gonna lose. So Holy Nova, right? Oh no. Right. Holy Nova.
Is someone injured?
Holy Nova. Yep, alright. Get out of here.
You win this time.
Alright guys, I think that's gonna do it for now. I did my quest, I played some ladder games in Wild, tried with this demon deck that I played, and yeah, that's it. Have fun, good luck in your adventures, whatever you do.